Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your presence. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your presence. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your presence. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Have your way. Have your way. Have your way. Have your way. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. You may be seated in His presence. Hallelujah. 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 Bless the name of the Lord. We give honor to God and to all of His people and to your wonderful pastor, and to Pastor Winans and to my mom and my husband. I'm honored to be here. And I'm here for no other reason than to lift up the name of Jesus. Because He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be honored. He's worthy to be worshipped. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Adios, oh, bahase, yeah, yeah. Hallelujah. 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 You're worthy to be praised. Yeah. You're worthy to be praised. Yes, you are. You're so holy. You're so
to worship Him on tonight.
Okay, repeat after me. Say,
You're so holy.
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 You're so
holy.
come on, put those hands together and praise His name. I stand before you blessed tonight. Blessed for one reason. And that's because I know Him. I know Him. And my desire is to know Him more and more. I want to be just like Him. I want Him to change me so until I can't even recognize myself. God has been so good. He's been so good to me. Blessed us with a wonderful family. Mom and Dad who raised us in holiness. And a grandmother who would never let us forget that it was holiness or hell.
Hallelujah. Come on. Come on.
There's nothing else. And I praise Him. First time we sang our solos in church, and it was a song that I just want to sing for you right now. It goes like this. It says, fill my cup, Lord. I lift it up, Lord. Come and quench this thirsting in my soul, bread from heaven, feed me till I want no more, fill my cup, fill it up, and make me praise the name of the Lord. You know, Jesus died for our sins, and we should never forget that. It was the greatest act of love, and a lot of times we mention the crucifixion of Jesus like it was like any other event. But it should never be taken lightly. He came all the way from glory down to Calvary, and you know what? He didn't have to do it. But He did. He did it because He loved you so much. So please remember and never forget that it wasn't easy, but it was worth it. Need more track. Don't think for a moment I never felt the pain. You can't imagine the hurt and the shame. They put the nails through my hands, pierced my side. Please understand, it wasn't easy, but it was worth it. Oh, it wasn't easy. It wasn't easy. Wasn't easy, but it was worth it. It wasn't easy. It wasn't easy. It wasn't easy. Didn't have to do it, but I did it anyway. 'Cause I really love you so much, I took your place. I died for your sins. Yes, I'm the one. Don't take it lightly, all that I've done. 'Cause it was. Next woman recognized who Jesus was. And you know, it's something when you really recognize who he is, you can't help but praise him. When you just get a glimpse of who he is, you can't help but worship him. When you really know who he is, you want to please him. You want to live holy. You want to lift him up. And sometimes you have to forget about everybody else around you and give him what you know he deserves. So tonight, do yourselves a favor and open up your alabaster boxes. And let's experience true worship. Let's worship him. Are you ready to worship him? Let's worship him.
Yeah!
So